Yes, this is beluga, our favorite traditional meal called matak. We eat it with soy sauce and we use this traditional knife called ulu. We cut off the fat. We make sure to cut it in small pieces because it's hard to chew. It has a rubbery texture. And this is dried caribou called nikuk. It's delicious. All of these animals are hunted by our people, family, friends, and we feed to the whole community, so it's completely